Mama, you are the greatest source of inspiration in my life. You are the greatest gift given to me by God. Your value is far greater than a mountain made of gold and diamond. For gold and diamond are cold and lifeless. They do not have a heart to love and a mind to understand. Mama, from long before I was born to the day my umbilical cord was cut, from birth to childhood, from childhood to school level, and from school level to manhood, Mama, you brought me up with love and pride. You were the kind of a mother that wanted what was best for me. In fact, you are more than a mother to me. Mama, now that I'm getting older, I am beginning to understand what you have been going through. You are the first person who told me about God. You taught me how to read the Bible and how to pray. You took me to school, and on Sundays you took me to church. You took me to the health centers when I was sick, regardless of whether it was raining or shining, whether you were supposed to go to work or not. Mama, you taught me much about love and respect for other people. Oh yes, Mama, you are the greatest teacher of love. And I believe that even in heaven above, you are always going to teach the angels how to love. Mama, Mama. Mama, now that I'm a man, I still need your support. I still need your never-dying love, and whatever may happen, you are always going to be my mother, and I am always going to be your child. And the two most important feelings I have for you, Mama, I thank you, Mama, for all your love, and I love you, Mama, with all my heart.